Hey, Dave Cook coming at you. We are doing some kitchen cabinets, as you can see. This is Kensington charcoal is the color, and I've got one hand, so sorry if it's rough. But our spray booth, we're hanging everything. We are delivering today, so I was doing a quick inspection of all these. So one thing we look at as we take them from the rack to our wrapper. So we have foam sleeves that we put all this stuff in. So one thing I do, kind of just run my hand over it, seeing if I can feel anything. Sometimes there's just a little bit of, you know, just dust that gets in the air. So we have this, it's a special furniture grade polishing steel wool. So I'll go over it just real light. It doesn't mess with the finish, but it will take out any kind of burrs. And if I can't feel it, like there's a little one right there I could feel. But it's just enough to kind of make it nice and smooth for all the cabinets that we're doing. And if there's any kind of burrs, if there's any little overspray that I might have missed, it'll pretty much just take it right off. And you can see that, well, I don't know if you can see the shine difference, but I could. So just enough to give it that little final aha. So any questions about cabinet painting or refinishing, definitely give us a call to Franco Finishes. We're here to help you love the space you're in.